open up your heart. He's got something to say. I've got a little step stool for us.
Morning.
You'll be fine.
Today's Sunday school lesson is about generosity. Generosity means giving stuff you don't need to people who need it. My dad and I looked up the definition in Merriam-Webster's dictionary. It states, generosity, the quality of being kind, understanding, not selfish, the quality of being generous, especially willingness in giving to give money and other valuable things to others.
Slow down.
I want to talk about two Bible verses today, giving and generosity. My favorite verse in the Bible is about generosity. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him shall not perish but have everlasting life."
Yes.
The greatest gift from Him was His Son.
Yes.
Son was in this for Him to give His Son for us. Who would do that today for us?
Amen.
Jesus was the greatest gift ever given. John 3:16 tells us, "For God so loved." God gave us this gift out of love because He loves us so much.
Yes.
That's right.
If we are called to be like Christ, we can share His love by singing about Him, preaching to Him.
Yes, tell it.
Giving Bible, singing God,
yes.
Amen. The opposite of giving is taking. A person who is mean, selfish, hateful, they don't share with others. It is important to be a giver for Christ.
Amen.
A second verse today concerns today's Luke 6:38. Give, it shall be given unto you.
Amen.
Good measure, press down, and shake it together. Running over, shout into your bosom. For the saying which that ye met with shall be measured unto ye again. If you give to others, God will praise what you gave. Can't you just give it again?
Amen.
So they give it all our love.
Slow down.
You can't be mean to others. You can treat others like you have that good treat ye. Let us give. If you give other people is telling God His love, then you can say,
"Amen."
What have you given to other people?
Amen. Good job, Grant. Good job, buddy. Yes, sir. Yeah. Amen.